Hello everyone and welcome to online video tutorials. In this video we are going to see job update which is coming from GAIL. Gas India Limited में ये काफी अच्छी recruitment निकल के आ रही है. आप सभी लोग इसमें eligible होंगे और यहाँ पर 277 post and different branches are eligible and there are different things which you need to know about this job recruitment and this is a PSU, महारत्ना PSU है आपकी और इंडिया में काफी जाना माना नाम है यहाँ पर GAIL का. और इसके साथ साथ ये जो post है ये post आपकी executive level की post रहने वाली है. सो बहुत ही अच्छा ये रिक्रूटमेंट है और यहाँ पर आपका कुछ ना कुछ एक्सपीरियंस पाया गया है. तो बिल्कुल ही फ्रेशर्स के लिए तो ये नहीं है, लेकिन अगर आप चैनल पर जाते हैं तो फ्रेशर्स के लिए, एक्सपीरियंस के लिए, सभी के लिए जॉब अपडेट्स रेगुलर बेसिस पर आती रहती हैं. जैसे रिसेंटली अभी हमने मारुति सुजुकी का जॉब अपडेट देखा था, आई डी कानपुर जॉब अपडेट वाज देयर, ONGC जॉब अपडेट वाज देयर. एंड आई विल बी ट्राइंग टू बी मोर रेगुलर ऑन दिस चैनल सो दैट यू गेट मोर एंड मोर जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज लाइक टाटा स्टील, टाटा पावर एंड वेरियस जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज विच आर कमिंग. सो आई विल बी अपडेटिंग ऑल दोस, सो यू कैन स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर दैट. For this, like minimum experience is 1 year. So if you are having 1 year experience in some or other field, you can continue with this video. Otherwise, I'll not like to waste much of your time. So what is this job about? That this is a you go to this career section. Okay. So this is saying career opportunity in various discipline. This is a job number and detailed advertisement. I have already downloaded. And if you click on apply now, so something like this will open. Last date to apply is 2nd February 2023 and this is the recent job recruitment because it was just released on the 4th of January. Okay, so if you are saying you have whole of the January month to apply, but apply soon. Okay, so first of all, let me tell you like which are the top jobs here. Chief manager, this is like E5 grade renewable energy. This is the best job in this 277 post. Then there is senior engineer in various fields like senior engineer in renewable energy, chemical energy, this mechanical, electrical, instrumentation and metallurgy is there. These are all E2 level post. Then at E2 level there are non-tech post also like MBA graduates. For them this will be very useful. Marketing, finance and accounts, human resource, and then this is official security which is E1 level job. In total there are 277 and there is like this reservation thing which is from Government of India, same thing it is being followed here. For PWD also similar thing is being followed here. You can go through the recruitment PDF also, I'll share with you. This is 19 page PDF and if I go down, yeah, so this is very important, like for this chief manager post you need to have the bachelor degree in the electrical, mechanical, instrumentation, instrumentation control, electrical, instrumentation, chemical with 12 years of experience. Okay, so if you or some of your friend are having that experience, this is very good post for them. They can apply. So salary, you can see like this is a pay scale and there are various emoluments in this GAIL. So it goes on to a very good salary. All right. So this is first thing. And then the senior engineer post, like they are having similar thing, but branches are different. Like for renewable energy, they have allowed electrical, mechanical, instrumentation, electrical and instrumentation. Only 1 year experience is required here. So many of you can apply here. Similarly for this chemical, they are requiring chemical or petrochemical graduates. And then if you have done your engineering from mechanical production or production and industrial or mechanical and automobile, then you can apply in this fourth one. And then fifth one, there is this electrical requirement, all for like 1 year experience. That is why I told you in beginning also, like if you are having 1 year experience, then only continue with this. So senior engineer, this instrumentation also like for instrumentation branch, then this is like GAIL in this like electronics, mainly electronics related branch, electronics and electrical combined branches. Then metallurgy, separate post are for metallurgy, which is very good for metallurgy students. You can share with your friends. Fire and safety also there is post. And then senior officer, CNP, like this is giving opportunity to all these posts, all these branches. So I'm not telling one by one, word by one. I'm just showing in front of you and telling you like these things. Like so, first of all, this marketing thing. Like in non-tech, this is the first one. So marketing requiring MBA and 1 year experience. Similarly for this senior officer FNA, it is requiring CA or BCom with these or BA honors with these and 1 year of experience. Okay, so this is for those of the non-tech people who can apply. And graduate in engineering BTech with 60% marks with 2 years MBA specialization in finance with minimum 65% marks with a 1 year experience, they can also apply in this post. So there are a lot more opportunities like this. HR also, they are giving similar thing. Okay, and then this is the last one, even. So even also, like, they are asking for 3 years post qualification experience. Even one thing is good, that any bachelor degree can apply. With 3 years of experience, any bachelor degree can apply and go into the GAIL. So lots of your friends and you might be eligible if you are having 3 years of experience. Okay, so in comment section you can also, like, give your feedback that whether you are having some experience or how much year of experience you are having, so that I can bring more of the job opportunities like that, which is more useful for all of you. Okay, so I'll try to bring in, like, fresher job opportunities also. But many of you say that you have 3 years or some years of experience, so for you people, like, this is going to be very useful. If you have to choose, like, whether to apply for this or the senior engineer, so I will suggest senior engineer. And if you are having, like, 12 years experience, so that the first one is the best one for you. Okay, so after this, what is that only full-time regular courses will be considered, except for CA CMA. And regarding qualification, if you have any confusion, so these are the points I have highlighted. You can go through that. And this is, like, final years, they are not taking that. They are saying that this is the cutoff date for all, like, certificates and everything, because for getting category benefits, you need to give Government of India certificates. Like, Government of India, those category certificates are there, and they have given the format of that also, like, link of that is also provided. So you do not have to worry about anything. This is a great way. You can have a quickly look on this, and you can Google it, like, you will get exact details of the current salary. Okay, so salary is very good. Salary is not a problem, because emoluments are there, like variable pay, other benefits, and these kind of benefits are there. And fees, yeah, fees is one important thing, that it is not a free application form, because, like, Maruti Suzuki, yesterday I given you a date, so that was a free form, but this is not a free form. It is requiring 200 rupees fees if you are from unreserved EWS, OBC, NCL category. If you are from SC ST PWBT category, then they are giving you exemption of fees. So this is regarding the fees thing. And after that, yeah, for applying, you have to go to this website. There is apply link. You have to create like a new registration user, and then fill in your details, like basic details, like name, email address, and all these things are detailed required. And you have to attach your photo and some other details. And you need not to send any hard copy, but at the time of the document verification, you need to have these self-attested documents with you. Okay, so this is the detail, and for the past employment and current employment, these things you need to have handy with you. All right. And after that, they have mentioned, yeah, this email ID. If you have any confusion, you can ask like this to them. So just note it down somewhere. All right. And after that, selection procedure. Yeah, selection procedure, they will be taking from the group discussion, which is GD and interview. And there will be one physical endurance test, PET also. So they haven't like clearly mentioned that, but they have just mentioned this. So you can go through this. And moreover, if you see for category, they have mentioned, like, if you don't have know how, what is the current category certificate, what we say, current category certificate performance, so you can just see through this link. Okay. And after that, this last date I can tell you again, that this is 2nd February 2023. You need to keep that in mind. And this is official website, you can get updated there. So this is total 19 pages of the recruitment form, which I have shared with you. And this is official website. This is also like a main website. This is career page of that. And this is my YouTube channel. You can subscribe to this channel and get regular updates. If you have any query, comment, suggestion, you can ask in the comment section. See you in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.